I was like, you're
in the middle of this crowd, you are happy with your artwork.
And I am happy with all of you. I will not be so happy. How many hours do you believe you will take to go? How many hours? Two, three. Let's see.
So,
three hours.
Three hours.
Yeah, but it was half. Half of the partner, they were not coming. And I only have 70,000 books. Here I have 70,000.
You have this pay, you have this Parthenon, exactly the same size that the one in Greece, but with the significance appropriate to these times, because these times are terrible, people are killing each other, religions are dominating people, and it's very difficult to find freedom. So all those books, 5,000 titles, they were sent by different countries. So this Parthenon is completely universal, and tomorrow after 2 o'clock you can come and take a book, and then you can keep it and remember forever the Parthenon of forbidden books. So you have the good thing about ephemeral, this is ephemeral art, that is done with the people.
All the books from tomorrow, and that all these books recirculate around the people, and that ideas can be shared. So the new Panathenaic
is the avant-garde exhibition of art, the most in the world. I am so happy to be here in the middle of this square, and that this work was possible, because last April we didn't know if we would do it or we would not do it. So it was really hard. 2016, all 2016.
Das war die Dame, die die Athena-Frauen aufgefordert hat, sich ihren Männern zu enthalten, damit dieser Peloponnesische Krieg, der schon über 20 Jahre ins Land geht, beendet wird. Und siehe da, es hat funktioniert. Die Männer aus den streitbaren Männern wurden wiedenlich Kisten.
Zunächst ein paar Worte zu Kurt Tucholsky. Wer war Kurt Tucholsky?
Die Gedanken sind frei
und sperrt man will ich rein.